doesn't pass you by. Each moment, each second matters to you. Each moment, each second matters to you. Each moment, each second matters to you. I'm not satisfied with where I've been. I want to go deeper. And you promise me that when I come and ask, you will answer. So I'm asking for more. I'm asking for more. Oh, I'm asking for more. Yeah. Oh, I'm asking for more. I want you more. I want you more. Joy I've found surrendering my crowns at the feet of the King who surrendered everything. Oh, the peace that comes when I'm broken. Call than giving you my all. I lay it all down. I lay it all down. There is no greater love, no higher name above. I lay it all down. I lay it all down. There is no greater call than giving you my all. I lay it all down. I lay it all down. There is no greater love, no higher name above. I lay it all down. I lay it all down.
Spirit.
is no greater call than giving you my all. I lay it all down, I lay it all down. There is no greater love, no higher name above. I lay it all down, I lay it all down. There is no greater call than giving you my all. I lay it all down, I lay it all down. There is no greater love, no higher name above. I lay it all down, I lay it all down. Oh. Desire to see the beauty of your Son, Jesus. I want to be closer with you where you are, Father. I desire to see beauty of your Son, Jesus. I want to be closer with you where you are, with you where you are. Jesus, let me see your eyes, let me feel your embrace. Like Moses, I'm crying, show me your glory. Let me see what he longed to see. Just like Mary, Lord, I'm choosing the good part to sit here at your feet. Like Moses, I'm crying, show me your glory. Good part, sit here at your feet, sit here at your feet. Jesus, let me see your eyes, let me feel your embrace, let me feel you all around me, yeah, yeah. Jesus, let me see your eyes, let me feel your embrace, let me feel you all around me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jesus, let me see your eyes, let me feel your embrace, let me feel you all around me, yeah, yeah. Jesus, let me see your eyes, let me feel your embrace, feel you all around me, yeah, yeah. made for. I was made for. I was made for love. I was made for. 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 I was made for love. I was made for. I was made for.
Embrace, let me feel you around me, yeah, yeah.
I am moved by see your eyes, a fire. Let me feel the embrace of the beloved. Let me feel you all around. Till I can't escape, till I can't deny that that you did not give me as I deserve. How sweet is your grace that you give me beyond what I deserve. How sweet is your mercy, O God. You would give your only son for me. How sweet is your mercy, the mercy of the Father. To not know this mercy is to not know life. To not know this mercy is to not know true life. To not know this mercy is to not know true life in you. Oh, how sweet is your mercy.
See the mercy you have given me.
Speak to me, Father. Speak to me, Father. Tell me who I am once again. Speak to me, Father. Speak to me, Father, that I may know who I truly am. Oh, speak to me, Father. Speak to me, you never tire of telling me again and again. You never tire of telling me over again who I am, who I am. You never tire, oh, you never tire of telling me. make me, mold me, and make me. You are the potter, I am the clay. The contrite you won't deny, you need to the broken. Your gentleness has made me great. So take me and make me, mold me and make me. You are the potter, I am the clay. Contrite, you won't deny. You need to the broken. Your gentleness has made me great. So take me, so take me and break me. Mold me and make me. For you are the potter.
Fear of the Lord.
search me and know me, God. See if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. So take me, break me, mold me, and make me. For you are the potter, I am the clay. The contrite you won't deny, you need to.
Teach me to revere you, oh God.
calls the stars by name. You are the God who knows every hair on my head, every detail, every thought. You are the God who created all things. Teach me to fear you, revere you, and know who you are. Teach me to fear you, revere you, and know who you are. Teach me to fear you, revere you, and know who you are. Teach me to fear you, revere you, and know who you are. This great God, this powerful and mighty God, the same God that calls me his son, calls me his daughter, calls me his beloved one. How is it that I can fear you and yet feel the safest in your arms? What a great God, what a great God. In my destiny, every day, every moment, what a father you are, what a father you are. Promise me every good thing. This is why I rejoice. This is why I can be glad, for I know my reward lies in heaven. I know my reward lies in heaven. I know my reward lies in heaven. What greater thing is there? What greater honor is there? Me, let it be for your glory. And when man rejects me, let it be for your glory too. It's all for your glory. It's all unto your name, Jesus. It's all for your glory.
Father, thank you so much, God. You are so good to us. Lord, you said, blessed are the one who get persecuted because of your name, for the sake of your name. God, we do not fear anything because you are the one who worship, who we worship. You are the one who we want to desire more and more, God. So God, teach us how to be really bold. Teach us how to be really brave in you, God. That there will be no fear inside of us. Because we have you as our Father. Thank you so much, God. We lift up your name, for you are a good, good Father. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. We'll now be going into a time of intercession for Korea. We'll be praying into several topics in memory of Korean War, 6.25 전쟁 in Korean, that happened in June 25th of 1950. So I invite you to come in agreement with my prayer and follow up with your own intercession. God, we pray for this month of June, as Korean government set this month as 호국 보훈의 달, which is Memorial Month, as a remembrance of the soldiers died in the Korean War. We pray that Holy Spirit will stir people's heart to steward the desire of your heart for the reunification. God, we also pray for the government, especially for the Congress. As the tendency of many regulations or suggestions related to the political issues or reunification are made during the month of June, we pray that momentum in this movement will continuously grow. Just like how the Israelites went around the walls of Jericho continuously till you made the wall to be broken down on the seventh day, we want to pray that you will challenge your people and cover us with your grace and strength to continuously pray and intercede for the day of the reunification of Korea, God. Let's pray. Father, you always makes us being in awe by the fact that you are a personal God, that you are the God who lives with us when we weep, and you rejoice with us when we smile. In John 11:33-36, it said, when you saw Mary weeping, and the Jews who had come with her also weeping, you were deeply moved in your spirit and greatly, greatly troubled, you wept. Jesus, how thankful we are that you understand our emotion and even place yourself among us by being born in the likeness of man, humbling yourself though you are in the form of God. And this is called love, God, your great love for us. So Lord, thank you that your love is enough for us, and your love is enough for the deeper inner healing that will be poured out upon the brokenhearted, God. We pray that the dispersed family will be comforted by your presence, our God of Comforter, and their hearts will be strengthened by knowing that You are the God of compassion. Lord, we also prophesy that on the day of your unification, joyful praise with a heart of thanksgiving will be lifted high to worship you and glorify your name. Let's pray. Of June, so many national events happen, and also many families gather who has family burial ground there. We pray for proper mourning, healing, and honoring for families who have lost loved ones. We pray that they will mourn properly for their lost, and you will bring healing over them. God, we pray for healthy remembrance for whoever visits the National Cemetery, like people getting inspired and challenged by the heart of loving the country, rather than bowing down or giving ancestor worshiping at there. Because you are a God who is jealous for us. We pray that the land of national symmetry will be renewed in the spirit by your sovereign hand, that the spirit of idolatry will be broken off, but your love and your healing will cover that land. We also prophesy that you will make the family gathering as another opportunity for the restoration and reconciliation in their relationships to be made inside of the family. Let's pray.
Spirit, come and claim back the land.
for the previous three topics that we prayed over, we pray over the love of the Christ, God as a comforter. We pray for those kind of like love and like God's loving carried upon those three topics, which was dispersed family, national symmetry, and month of June. But for this last topic, I actually want us to take time like for like 1 minute to kind of like for the Lord to search our hearts of how much we prepare for the things that God is doing in this nation. Fourth prayer topic is about the preparation for unification. And before we go into this prayer topic, I want us to really take time to really for the Holy Spirit to search our heart and check our heart for how much we prepare for this. So yeah, I'll give you time to really think of, to really pray over your heart. To actually stand your feet as we go into this fourth prayer topics. Let us stand our feet, and then let's go into the fourth prayer topic, which is preparation for reunification. The prayer that we give to the Lord is not just an empty word that we just speak, but it's more like we partner with the Lord. We just really pray and intercede for this nation. And the words and prayer that we speak, we believe that God is going to use those prayer topics. God is going to use those words that you speak and pray to really change, to really bring the change, flow of the change, to really change in the spirit. So I want us to really pray and proclaim, lift up our voice as we pray into this fourth prayer topic. Lord, we pray for the preparation for unification. As we know that you will finish what you have started in this nation, we want to be in the place of preparation to prepare and ready our hearts and minds and spirit, God. We want to see this preparation will be implemented in the politics, like governmental logistics, or in the churches with like warm embracement and with strong inner healing ministry. Lord, in workplaces even, that we want to see the open hearts to overcome the culture differences and embrace those with excitement, expecting the synergy and variety that those flows will bring to them, God. God, we pray for wisdom and discernment over the government officials, as you promised us that if we call for insight and raise our voices for understanding, you will give us the wisdom and we will understand the fear of the Lord and find the knowledge of God. We pray that you will set your people in every field where crucial decisions will be established so that your heart and your wisdom will be implemented in every area, God. We lift up the churches in Korea. We pray that you will make them to take their places by calling out their destiny to fulfill your works, God. We pray that you will be the church who responds to your voice of asking intercession for this nation. Let's pray. Let's lift up our voice and let's pray for this topic. Thank you, Jesus, in this morning that you are pouring out your spirit upon us, God, to know your heart and to be able to intercede for this nation, God. Guys, we prepare our hearts and minds to really prepare for this reunification that you are going to do in this land, God. That we believe what you started, as you are the one who started this, God, you will finish. You will finish this, God. So God, we just really pray that you would open our hearts to really know what you desire for this nation, God. God, we pray especially for the churches to rise up in this nation. God, we pray that as you have so many plans for this nation to really establish the culture, to really set your people in every areas, God, we pray you would choose the church to really raise up those leaders, God. God, we pray that you would start your works from the churches, from your people whom you love, for your people who choose to pray with you, who choose to partner with you, who choose to intercede for your heart upon this nation, God. Thank you so much, God, that you love us so much, that you're pouring out your heart upon us,
As we continuously pray and intercede for this nation, we believe that you would open up your hearts more and more upon us, that we would know your hearts. We would know your emotions. We would know those things that you have in your mind upon this nation, God. Thank you so much, God, for calling us to partner with you, God. Thank you, Lord. We lift up your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thanks, everyone, for joining us this morning. Pray that you are able to receive more of the Father's heart today, both for yourself and for this nation. We have another watch tomorrow evening at 8. And, as usual, next Wednesday morning as well. So hope to see you again. Have a great week.